Well, New York City has always been chock full of things to stimulate your senses. From the crowds of people, the sounds of street performances, the smells, and of course, the various signs posted all around the city. Well, a New York artist has just been arrested for a series of posters he designed and then posted. The posters, they look like this, and they're critical of police surveillance. The artist, now identified as Issam Atiya, did a silhouetted voice scrambled interview and said his mission is simply to get the information out there and to make people start to take notice.
I don't think the conversation has reached a mainstream level where we are like talking about this at the dinner table and whether we want this to take place. We have to remember that these are devices that right now internationally are being used to kill people. They're armed, they shoot missiles. We're fighting an illegal war in Pakistan and nobody seems to want to talk about what we're bombing people left and right. I think we should be talking about whether that's technology we want to bring to this country.
Well, now that artist is behind bars. Ironically, the NYPD tracked him down in an investigation and arrested him. He faces 56 counts of criminal possession of a forced instrument and grand larceny, possession of stolen property. Now, while the NYPD's discovery of his identity isn't good for Atiya, it certainly proves his point that surveillance is a growing part of American life.